I just started downloading like a lot of ringtones. Could be rock, country, pop music. But that's pretty much how I got introduced to it.
Tonight, I'm doing Titanium by Sia, not a gospel song.
I'm gonna sing my heart out for y'all, but it is a scary song to sing.
Do it again.
Do y'all think that was good enough for America to want me to stay?
Okay, good.
After tonight, after the show is finished, I'm going to go to Coachella with Sia. And the first thing I'm going to say when I see her, I'm going to say, I met a star today.
Thank you, Katie.
That sang your song incredibly.
Incredible. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Michael, man, I have felt it in my heart since day one. Just people are going to love you, man.
Thank you.
And you just have a knack for pulling us in, and then you always have something that makes us just love you a little bit more each time we watch you.
Thank you.
I'm going to say this, and it might be really a little off.
It's okay.
I'm a little off.
Then you, my friend, are a Martian.
Thank you.
I mean that when I say that.
Thank you.
You are giving us another level that is so pure, and each time I keep tuning in to see what you're going to do next.
Thank you.
But you are a star, my friend.
Thank you.
You are a star.
Thank you. Thank
you. Mesmerizing, man. Mesmerizing. Thank you, buddy.
Thank you.
What is your reaction to their reaction of what you just did?
I can't believe it. I'm shook, literally. I'm shaking. I just want to thank you guys for always believing in me and encouraging me to keep going, and also encouraging me to stay myself, you know, because it's hard out here. But
I'm doing it. I love y'all. Let's keep doing this, right? All right, head on to the lounge.
Thank you, guys.
Let's keep